about 5 million deaths globally from 2001 to 2018 were attributable to temperature extremes. Of those 5 million, 90% were attributable to extreme cold, and 10% were attributable to extreme warmth. You know, to say that the warming of the globe is causing more people to die is a true statement, but it's not factually complete because it's also causing fewer people to die from cold. Mm-hmm. And the net, actually, is that there are more people alive because the globe has been warming.